Hi, Tom Shear here from Royal Lepage and Alberta Real Estate. Thanks for joining us to talk a little bit about real estate. Whether you're looking for an estate home or a starter condo, it's important to know what your budget will be. Your agent can help you determine a realistic price range within your means. This way, we can narrow the search for appropriate listings. Today, we're going to talk about the neighborhood of Blue Quill in southwest Edmonton. Prior to 1971, the area was active farmland, with 18 farmsteads being worked. Urban development began almost immediately after the annexation in 71, and some of the farms were in use up until 1973. Most of the housing was in place by 1980, although some building continued until the early 2000s. Today, Blue Quill is a mix of single and semi-detached homes, condos, and apartments. An average list price of $269,000 is ideal for first-time homebuyers. Don't let the lower price fool you. The neighborhood is walkable and has good transit services. A great lifestyle score with solid family safety and recreation amenities make for an ideal family-friendly community. School and park sites are centrally located in Blue Quill, and the beautiful nearby Black Mud Creek Ravine is an ideal nature area for family hikes. A shopping and retail center rounds out all the services a family could need. Blue Quill is a good example of how our real estate professionals can help you drill down into all the facts about a neighborhood. Give us a call or drop us a line. We have 5 locations throughout the Edmonton region. I'm Tom Shear from Royal Lepage and Alberta Real Estate. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.